about 37 degrees outside. You see leaves on those trees. Melissa's kind of having a moment this morning because
the trees in front of my house are completely bare. The wind just ripped all of those leaves right off in the last couple of days. So I'm sad because it looks like winter, first of all.
And really sad
because I have to rake them. Yeah. It could be a fun day tomorrow. Temperatures this morning are starting off in the 30s. I'm waiting for tomorrow for the 70-degree temperatures to do some outdoor work. Might need to clean those gutters, too. That might happen today. 42 degrees as we head into 9 a.m. By noon, we should be near 55 and 65 today. That's looking a little bit better than yesterday when we topped out at 48 degrees. Advertised this time of the year are right around 60. Here's a look at live Super Doppler 7 radar. As you can see, we're dry across the region and should stay that way through the rest of the day. We have been seeing a little bit of fog, and right now, Epley Airfield is reporting partly cloudy skies and a temperature of 37. Winds are currently light. They've been less than 10 miles an hour all morning long, and they should stay between about 5 and 10 miles an hour out of the south as we go through the day. Across the area, temperatures are mainly in the 30s at this hour. It's 30 degrees in Lincoln, 39 in Beatrice, 35 in Fremont, and 37 is where we're starting our day again here in Omaha as well as in Plattsmouth. A little bit milder toward Kansas City where it's 44 degrees, 50 down towards St. Louis. I actually think this time tomorrow morning we will be in the 40s, so it's not going to be quite as chilly this time tomorrow morning. Here's a look at the last 12 hours on satellite picture. You can see clouds have streamed down to the southeast. We've cleared out over the past several hours, and those clearer skies are going to be a rule as we go through your forecast for today. We are expecting to see plenty of sunshine. Storm predictor shows the clouds continuing to stream down to the southeast between now and about 12 o'clock. Heading into 12 o'clock, temperatures should be in the middle 50s, a little warmer down to the south and off to the west. Then as we go through the afternoon, south winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, and expect highs today to top out above average. Most will be in the middle 60s for today, 63 at 5 p.m. Then above average temperatures as we go into tomorrow, too. Pretty quiet overnight tonight. Temperatures early tomorrow morning should be mainly in the upper 40s as we start the day, but quickly warming. I think especially by noon, we should be near 60 degrees. Then as we go through the day tomorrow, it really looks like a pretty nice day. Winds generally out of the south, again, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Daytime highs tomorrow in the 70s. Look for a high near 77 at 5 o'clock tomorrow. We should be right near 74 degrees. 10 o'clock temperatures near 43 this morning. Again, we're seeing a little bit of fog out there. We do see visibilities in some spots early this morning, but that should clear out as we head into 10 a.m. Temperatures at noon should be near 65 under mainly sunny skies at 4 o'clock, and daytime highs should top out tomorrow, looks like, in the 70s. At 9 o'clock tonight, we should be near 55 degrees, 70s on the way for tomorrow. Overnight lows the next couple of nights will be in the 40s and then the 50s. Actually, pretty mild to start off the week. Temperatures above average, clear between now and Wednesday. Looks like 70s continue through Wednesday. Slight chances for rain Monday and Thursday.
I like all that. Thanks a lot, Melissa.